time's come for us to take more serious action.
What, is that a fucking threat?
No, Jimmy. It's not about threatening. She's asking you if you're willing to give us a little help.
I know. I always knew you'd be asking sooner or later. I was expecting it, all right? But it's scary, you know?
Yeah, and what about her? She's scared. I am too. We all gotta live with our choices. Once and for all, you're gonna have to take a stand, Jimmy. But you can always choose to go.
I'm free to say no?
Yeah, sure.
No. I'm not free to say no.
His bodyguards are with him whenever he leaves the house. Always the same ones. Always the same routine.
I'm not getting why you keep mentioning Fanfani.
Because if Fanfani is afraid for his political clout, he'll go along. And if Fanfani is with me, the whole party will follow me too. It's a pity fear is the only weapon we've found. The only way to save our country.
It's incredible. You got them all to agree.
Yes. And now the problems are going to start.
We're kidnapping Aldo Moro.
What the hell are you talking about? Everybody will be against us, you know that.
Yeah, like you could give a shit.
Why him in particular?
All you have to do is look at the papers. He symbolizes 30 years of Christian democratic domination.
Okay, but it's wrong to do it. He's open to dialogue. No other politician's done that. I mean, if you ask yourselves what the movement thinks about this, it's always been Moro who made deals with the Communist Party.
Wait. The movement has no sympathy at all for political ramifications of this kind. Come on, okay? No real communist could have any.